¿Qué vas a hacer?
Slime.
Ok, ponte a hacerlo.
Just don't show my face.
Tú llenas eso.
I said don't show my face.
I'm not gonna show your face.
You just did. What do you do for the first ingredient?
You put glue in it.
I sure did it.
Así, pero que le pegue el sol.
Okay, what's the next thing we do?
Put water.
Okay.
¿Qué le echaste ahí?
Agua.
¿Y qué más?
Make sure to put that comfy. Right. I think that's good enough. Tide. That's
food. I mean,
that's the next thing you do. Put in tide.
Poquito.
Now you mix. See how it's starting to transform.
No, papá.
I see.
No golpe la puerta.
I'm making it.
I know you're not. I think you need a little bit more time.
But I want to mix it first.
No, mine is right here.
I know, but you had that one, so it's yours.
Because I love water.
Yeah.
What? How did... Eat a mug. Is it good enough for what? Now you start to knead it with your hands.
Seven.
Okay.
show my hand.
I'm not. I'm just showing your hand. I'm the fire. Put some a little bit on your hand too.
No, because that's gonna damage your hands.
Hey Cookie, you wash it!
You can just the normal thing.
Yeah.
You can tell it's like a little bit too much because you can see the title go there. Like right there. Once you're done, you don't.
My hands are cold. It's cold outside.
My hands are
because I'm touching something that's wet.
That's why you keep doing that, because it's cold. Don't even add tide, it's just...
How do you even mix it?
Probably because your hand has too much tide on it. Keep kneading it.
Good. I just need to
keep kneading it. How good that is. Show it off, Becky. Oh, you can see two keys in the background. Two keys is right there. You can see it in the background.
I need someone to do it.
Tight.
Ya me enseño.
Ya va a pasar lo de Agustina.
Ya va a pasar lo de Agustina. ¿Eh?
Come here.
Gracias, mi novio.